You know, if everything goes according to plan, we go in tomorrow.
My name is Ben. Ben Kato.
What are you?
I'm a con artist. I trick fat rich bastards out of their money. I con greedy idiots to giving me what they have. But this is armed robbery, bro.
So, what a year around town is true.
That my man Bam hit it big.
But what happened to your big score? Did you blow it on prostitutes?
No! Of course not. I spent 90% on prostitutes and 10% on drinks.
Yeah! With this, we can even retire.
So how much are we talking about here?
In a joke.
I saw this money with my two naked eyes, Koro eyes.
Exactly.
$42 million. Guy, I go buy Madagascar. I go buy White House, bring and come Lagos.
How do we get the money? Explain to me like I'm stupid.
We dig.
I say, should we remove this guy from this place?
It's impossible, Ben. That was impregnable. I counted six of them in the compound. Not to talk on the fact that they have guns and dogs, and only Jesus knows what else they have in that house.
Well, haven't you heard that the grass is greener where you water it?
I'm doing this for us.
Who is us?
Who is us? Not lots of people who break into houses to steal TVs and pressing irons. Not people who dig an 86-meter-long tunnel from one house to the other to steal $42 million.
You think you're the only one with a girlfriend? I have girlfriends, okay? I have concubines. Who you be?
I am in control. My word is law.
The money, Onike, where is the money?
Inside this red blood, see, asking for money.
Just shut up. $42 million, we die with the money.